guys, and welcome back to another Dinosaur of the Day documentary. Today we're going to be talking about the Allosaurus. As I talked about the Allosaurus in the Albertosaurus video, it was in between the size of Albertosaurus and Tyrannosaurus Rex. So it was also the cousin of T-Rex, but it was not as small as the Albertosaurus. It was a little bit bigger, and they were supposedly solitary predators because of its secret weapon it had to kill. To kill, it had a secret weapon, its jaw. Like, it wasn't, like, as powerful as a T-Rex bite, but it had neck muscles in its jaws for it to have a lethal, like, snap onto its prey kind of thing. And that was basically on its top jaw. Its bottom jaw just snapped at the same time, and it caused a deadly bite. And it would have hunted the Camptosaurus, because the Stegosaurus, it did live in that time period as the Stegosaurus, but it was a little bit too armored, and it didn't even want to go after sauropods because of their size.